workers inside the mine managed to escape before they were flooded. Nearby fishers on the lake also managed to escape before they were sucked underground. Despite the magnitude of the event, the death toll from the Lake Pamir disaster is zero. But the Lake Pamir area is now completely destroyed. Subscribe to Top 5s for more, and check out my previous video on the Top 5 Domino Videos.